Hey guys, Eagle here. So today I thought I'd do a video to show you guys my Subaru collection. At DCTV, we're very much into Japanese cars, as the majority of you guys know. And Subaru is one of those cars that are quite common here in New Zealand due to the amount of Japanese imports we get. So without further ado, I'm going to show you guys these cars. So the first part will consist of these loose models here, four of which are customs. The other three are from other toy companies other than Hot Wheels. And the rest of these cars that are sitting to my right are carded cars, which I'll show you in a second. So without further ado, let's just get into it. So this one here is a Welly. A Welly 2002 Subaru Impreza WRX. It's a really well-detailed casting. So what I'll do is I'll just quickly go through these because obviously we don't want this running for too long. But I thought it would just be a nice thing to show you guys. So I'll just put these off to the side once I've done with them. This one here is a Tomy Subaru Legacy Wagon. These are quite common in New Zealand. It's quite a well-detailed piece, but just the usual complaints with Tomy is just those wheels, they look a wee bit cheap. But one cool thing with the Tomy vehicles, if you guys own any, is the suspension. It's quite a cool feature. Makes the cars roll real smooth as well. This one here is a Kinsmart Subaru Impreza WRC 2007. So before I did the video, I tried to do some research on Subaru, the brand itself. And from what I could gather, Subaru were in Rally from about 1980 to 2012. So this is one of the iconic sort of paint schemes and models that Subaru ran. So these ones here are my customs. So I've shown this off in a previous video before. This is just the Subaru Impreza WRX. I put a big bore exhaust on it. I did the lights, did the wheels, did the interior. It was quite a detailed piece. But yeah, that one came out really good actually. I was quite happy with that. And these ones here are just sort of simpler ones. Just some lights that I did. And just a wheel swap. So yep, I'll just speed things up a wee bit because I am weary that the time is dragging on a wee bit. So this one here, I did a wheel swap, just painted the emblem blue, silver lights and rear tail lights as well as a exhaust. And it looks like I may have done the chassis there a little bit. Yep, so that's that one. And this is the last custom. So this one actually looks quite nice, that blue. I think I went over it with a gloss coat as well. So there's the last Subaru loose model. So let's get straight into this. So this is an Era Cool Classics. Now, a lot of these models, by the way, were sent by in trades and REOKs. So thanks to those guys. If you see a car that you've sent, just know that I really appreciate what you've sent. So yeah, this is an Era Datsun 240Z. This is actually the Subaru Brat, but it's on a Datsun 240Z card. Quite a cool little piece to have, actually. This one here is also an Era. I'll show you guys the original, if I get it here. So this is the redlined version, but it's missing the white tampos on top. So these are both US exclusives, so thanks to the guys that sent those. Really cool. This is a treasure hunt from 2014, I believe. Yep, 2014. This one here was found locally. The recently released P-Case or Q-Case Subaru Brat. Really cool color there. Some nice graphics. Would have been quite cool if they made this one the Super. The Fast and the Furious Subaru WRX STI, which featured in Fast and Furious 4. Awesome casting, this one. Sweet. Now, these ones here are the Subaru Impreza WRX. I am aware that these were released quite early, actually, as some sort of chrome series, but when I never got my hands on those. So there's a blue and a red variation there. These were peg warmers for quite a while, actually. And here's the original one. Remember, I made the custom here with the white wheels. So that's the original Subaru Impreza. So it's not the Impreza, the DRX STI. There's the car that I used for that custom. This is another hatchback WRX STI. And these two here, which were released in the 2012 new models. Subaru WRX STI hatchback again. And yeah, these were probably when they were first released. Yeah, the new models. So yeah, that's on an international card, and that's on a US card that must have been sent to us. So thanks to those guys that sent that one. And the last Subaru model I've got is this one. This Matchbox Heroic Rescue, which does remind me that there have been some recent releases of this Subaru Impreza WRX Police in the Matchbox, in this year's Matchbox lineup. With the there's also that Arctic one. Yeah, I'm aware there's a bit of glare coming off that, guys, so sorry about that. But there you go, that's my just a quick video on my Subaru collection. Possibly coming up will be Nissan collection, Datsuns, and possibly a Back to the Future car lot. So thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you guys have a good week.